In today's brief video, you'll learn what contingent means in real estate. You'll also learn some of the various contingencies you should be familiar with before purchasing property. The simplest definition for contingent is hinges upon. Contingent means that the successful completion of the real estate deal hinges upon something. In other words, for the sale to close, something must happen first. We've all been party to contingency contracts. As a kid, having fun was usually contingent on getting homework or chores done first. Perhaps getting a new bike was contingent on a good report card. In real estate, contingency clauses can be used to address almost anything. Let's look at the three most common ways you'll see them employed. First, a home sale contingency. In this case, the buyer stipulates in his offer that he will not buy the home unless he sells his first. We say, the sale is contingent on the sale of another home. While this kind of contingency is prevalent, it is often unattractive to sellers, except when they lack leverage in buyers' markets. The next type of contingency is the appraisal contingency. When a real estate sale is contingent on an appraisal, the buyer states that he will not go forward to purchase the home if the sales price exceeds the value established in an independent appraisal. This kind of contingency helps prevent the buyer from paying too much. Finally, the last common contingency is the financing or mortgage contingency. When the sale of a home is contingent on financing, it allows the buyer to be released from the contract if their mortgage is not approved. They get their earnest money deposit refunded without penalty. Always get pre-approved before beginning your home search. Doing this first will give you some bargaining chips in negotiation and prevent loan denials on the 11th hour. For more information on successfully navigating your next real estate purchase, contact the team at buymarco.com.